I can't remember.
Can you try it?
You want to go as slow as possible. You watch how the other guys do stuff.
Not me. You can watch me break.
You and Sandra, I'm going to tell you to see how you guys do it.
It takes a lot of finesse over there. Didn't even break. That's what the impressive part.
Good day, you stopped on this before I brought it out again, and I forgot. I don't even need oil left anymore.
Who needs oil?
The only thing I like about the
Hearing in them acts, you don't need a damn drag brake.
That's what I like about how everything is interacts with each other.
Put a hot brush just a minute.
Kind of watch my lines, see what I do. Now I'll kind of give you a heads up. Okay, you see the angle on the hip? I'm going to take off this block here.
Yeah.
Like here.
They
might laugh at her a little bit over that one.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no,
no. One's enough.
You might want to back up when you're hitting your front end like that. It's going to take a little bit different angle.
Puppies, that's the same thing.
There you go. Follow that right up real slow. Real slow. Okay. Back up.
Yeah, my grand, my granddaughter's
gonna.
My granddaughter.
This guy's straight up suicidal.
Straight on. Just try to straight real slow.
Someone's got to do it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a little bit too high.
My grandson's on the spectrum.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
And
back up.
He's a hell on wheels.
Back up. Now come a little bit right.
Let them assist me.
A little bit right. There you go. Slow, slow. There you go. You see where I'm going.
Jimmy.
Turtle. Always look where you're going. Always look way ahead of you where you're going. So you can plan your turn before you get to it. Go.
should give him a vanilla cone. Yeah,
he
don't
know what to do.
Yeah, we gonna put your nose up.
Yeah, the burp said it's pretty good around the hill.
Hey, today, Greg?
Come on,
come on, man.
Damn. Thanks, sir. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, that one?
That's it, man. Pretty sure it's the same thing.
Yeah, it's the same thing. Yeah, it's very close to her. Let's go bring out the C10. And then, lift up that good. I was hoping to actually want to be here. And I come to see you. Alright, uh-oh. That's how we
stop that. Your leg back.
I'm not my leg. Hold on, Pastor
Jay. You can back up.
I don't know what server he's got in there, but it's doing work.
Hold.
Yeah, it's the one that I told Quinn had.
Pretty decent reading.
I bought that from him. I'd let her grab that one.
Come over here so you get a better grasp of what's going on. It's binding right there. There you go.
I've got a remix.
I'm saying
check
that line,
maybe kind of.
was calling. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
My wife was
there
like, is that a good deal? I'm like, yeah, because if I know right, they sell new for like $700 and used for
well, poison.
The yep.
Poison spider one?
No, heavy. Those are the, you know, ideal ones, aren't they?
My
barn.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
They're thankful. But I'll never put another thankful action so I can eat on my own.
So everybody gets up here.
I try to find a weak link of everything. That's why nobody wants me to drive this.
It's my
think?
Butt.
Just still not posted. I knew down by the water there'd be a breeze. So I put
yeah, a pillow yeah, person suit.
Yeah. I unzipped it a bit so it frees. Yep. How do you like those desert
lilies? They grow on me, but that's about it.
They're see this. More flash than that.
I don't know.
Yeah,
these are. These are right out of the box. So. Like. So I stepped on somebody's foot.
Bring that tire with you today? Tire and wheel? Okay.
No, I'm drinking.
Likely excuse.
And I didn't have any salad.
Hey, it's like $20 for it, just because I don't have a way to bend mine, and I didn't know you yet.
Well, I'll just go up to the cage, crawler shed, and get with the group, and somebody's always got something.
That's the next one I'm going to build on the channel, is the Enduro chassis. Yeah, with like a 10-2 kit or something. That might even be Amazon special everything. The Enduro cage is different. It's a wider cage, but yeah, I think. Is it like $210? I'm just going to use the flat rail chassis kit. I think it's like $60. He ain't taking that.
Mine tip over like that.
There's not enough weight in the back of that.
I just left 50 cents for the Vanquish on that rock.
Well, that's cool.
bit harsh at an angle. Still think I can get out of that.
Probably not.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You're good. You see how you're doing it here?
I like that dead break. You don't roll over. I might have to put a taller shock on mine.
Maybe it's a very functional tool once you figure out how to work it.
Yeah, how do you manipulate?
See what I mean in the back? I think it has to have like 5, 10, maybe 5 at the most more. It keeps that back planted and I could do some real crazy like side heel turn.
Or the top will just roll more and just roll
well,
over.
Well, that too. I mean, it's hard to say, but.
I mean, I guess you got enough tire on the thing.
Like I said, I try to find the weakest link, man.
I don't think I'd do it right out of the gate.
The gate was over yonder.
Nah, I was just worried there was more there that I didn't see.
I think it's time for 120 millimeter shock. Picking up off the ground. Shut up, Jacob.
I didn't say nothing. I didn't. Anything.
Hey, don't make fun of my garbage.
It's too late for that.
Well, I'm not going to get on the
team. What are you talking about?
There you are.
I just sailed right over.
No, I'm wrong.
Speed. Anything?
Well, I do. I tried to find a weak link.
You got this, you're not going to clear that. So turn your wheel to your left.
And he's go-locked, floored it.
Before you get the track.
Bound up the TV hard, like it grabbed. Broke it. Sent a ball bearing right in my kneecap and dropped it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Get the hang of that.
That was about 4 years ago.
Last time we went mudding, back in the day down there, we got a little too close to the lake.
Uh-huh.
We thought there was a 50% on jets. Nope. Park rangers, and we all ended up.
Well, yeah, because technically, that's, like, they, in the last, like, 3 years ago, they had to wait till it thawed, wait till the ground froze, so they could get an excavator out there to pull a Jeep out that was up to the windows in mud, because it got abandoned. Like, it got stuck, and, like, they were
making
it out. It was mid-goal, and they went way out, and then just went. The farther out you go, the more...
Watch out there, Timmy.
So, I don't think I was that bad. We pulled a Jeep out, the guy was 18 years old, the guy was behind us and lifted the Jeep, and the kid went out and got stuck, and luckily up to his ass only.
Yeah.
It took five trucks.
Different
to get him out. 2 inches on the truck. And one truck behind one, and one vehicle behind my truck, two vehicles. My truck and my buddy's truck couldn't actually get us close. Buried in the rough. Trying to winch him.
They could do the same thing I did. One that's on his right there.
Yeah, the one that's on mine.
Yeah, those would probably be the best. I think we tried. Didn't we try this one last time?
Yeah, that's where the tree
got us all last time.
It looks. It looks easy, but it's not.
I should have put him.
That's the way there's a branch. No, we cut it out. All right. Slow. Very, very slow. Too much tire speed.
Jacob.
What?
Watch out.
Okay.
Nice and easy.
Yeah.
and let it stay over there somewhere and just kind of sit and wait. We made it last time, but I think it's going to be left this time.
Oh, new tire bound up there.
There ain't gonna be much for me to fix on that body.
I printed a new one.
Okay.
That's worth a stupid amount of money. What do you think of that? They're not going to get the $500. It's an obsession.
It's hobby grade at that point.
No, this one.
It's an obsession.
Over $500
is all it takes. New? No. $2,000 per truck.
The problem is that it's undercut here.
Yeah, I don't know if you can do that. My car.
Oh, bad load down there.
Yeah, that's baby.
Yeah. I ran into him. It's funny because I live literally a block away from that shop.
Oh, yeah.
So I was like, oh, that's funny.
He's a hell of a good guy.
Yeah, I don't know. There was a homeless camp right there.
Well, I'm just wondering how they cut the fire.
Change jobs,
Jacob.
I'm doing it. Cheaters.
Probably a file for that.
I'm sure someone else has already had that idea.
Oh,
this is a fire wagon.
In fact, I know where. Kind of like a file is.
It's kind of like golf, and they get into a tense situation.
Somebody holds up the card.
Quiet,
please.
Quiet on set.
That should be it there. Well, right as you got up there, you needed to go hard passenger.
And then it's going to walk in the rock.
Sometimes all you need is a little gas.
Yep.
Passenger, driver, and passenger.
Yeah, that screws me up. You need to back up and get a little jolt, like a little blip. Get it up a little. There you go. Try to get it.
Got her.
Very slow, very slow, very, very slow. Turn your wheels right. Get your good right. Fall off. Turn way right. It's okay.
Think you climb this one?
Yeah, I didn't make it up yet. I mean, maybe it was perfectly dry, but...
Yeah.
Let me just use everybody's left for out, but
okay.
Go down and you'll see on top of the
driver, so there you go, straight. Now pass. Got a little tiny lip right there.
That's like the battle of which one.
Salad and shit gone to hell after that.
Yes.
Yeah, just go in the water. I mean, you're already muddy.
Oh, yeah, it'll be fine.
Hey, that's the first one.
You're already halfway there.
It almost looked like I knew what I was doing.
It did.
Yeah. In a predicament there, ain't you?
The black
is
one?
It?
Yeah.
I thought it was heavier. Or is it somebody else's? I think it's heavier.
It's pretty light.
Yeah.
For what it is.
Yeah. Straight down.
Straight pipe, 5 feet.
With the same stickers?
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
That beast. I've towed big car.
Winch.
Yeah.
There we go.
There you go.
Love it.
Almost got it.
Thank you.
back from the cabin.
I should be watching where I'm driving, not watching what you're doing.
This lot is right here, man.